counting 11 Thunder Bombers as they cross the start-finish line here at the Lawrence County Speedway. Cars doubling up, Lawson and Lawson on the front row. Casey on the inside, Dan on the outside. Once they get past that green stripe, they can start. Lawson hits the gas. Casey, that is green flag in the air, and they're three wide back there for fifth as they come off turn four to the line. Cars will throw it into turn four. Dylan Chappell already on the inside looking for the lead. It's a scramble back further in the pack as Scott Pulley and Brandon Wilson battle for fifth. Further back, Daniel Overstreet diving to the inside, trying to pick up two positions. He slams into the 18, bounces off of him, and keeps going. Up front, Chappell and Casey Lawson still battling. Dan Lawson also right there. Into the 17 he goes. Chappell bounces off Tinker. They collect Dan Lawson. Caution flag out at the exit of turn two, cars scattering. As the caution flag comes out, Dylan Chappell and Dan Lawson got hooked together. Tinker Roberts also mixed up in that. Lawson will be the control man on the restart. Once he gets past that green stripe, he hits the gas right there. Green flag in the air, Thunder Bombers are away. Casey Lawson, Dan Lawson battling for the lead as they come off turn four. Scott Pulley in the 42, looking on in second. Daniel Overstreet trying to fend off the 18 of Wilson, who slides it down low and has to gather that 18 back up and keeps it going. We stay green. Scott Pulley looking for second on the 88 of Dan Lawson, and Lawson with the run off the outside holds the spot. Daniel Overstreet looking quick tonight. He wants trying to take third away from Pulley. Further back in the pack, Wilson slides it again off the turn. There goes Thaxton by. Wilson into the inside wall. Caution flag out. Lights are out, getting ready to go back to green. Casey Lawson, the control man, hits the gas. Green flag in the air on the single file restart. Thunder Bombers are away yet again as they come down top three single file. The battle for fourth with Tinker Roberts looking to the inside. Car around in turn four. That looks to be Wilson again. And caution flag back out. The big mover right now is Tinker Roberts. He's back up to fourth. Daniel Overstreet now sitting in third, ready to capitalize on the two Lawsons in front of him as Casey hits the gas. Green flag in the air. The Thunder Bombers are yet away. Two-car breakaway initially up front. Dan Lawson all over the back bumper of Casey Lawson. Tinker Roberts way down low trying to make up ground on Daniel Overstreet in front of him. Can't do it, and he'll lose ground instead. Losing ground back into the clutches of the 28T. Billy Thaxton back there. As the four of Joe Anders out of shape in the back of the pack, he gathers it back up. But the battle is for the lead up front. Casey Lawson and Dan Lawson. Now Daniel Overstreet way out of shape. Tinker Roberts into the wall, bounces off, and will cut down in front of it, down low underneath the 88, trying to slide up, has to hold the brakes. Daniel goes back by for position. Tinker almost might lose that fourth spot as here comes Thaxton looking for the spot. He'll fend him off for the moment now, but Casey and Dan breaking away from the field up front. Now Dan cuts it underneath, and a caution flag out. The four of Joe Anders slow down the backstretch. Right as Dan was getting ready to make his move underneath the C4 of Casey Lawson, caution out for the four of Joe Anders. Ronnie Brookshire Memorial Race as Lawson hits the gas. Green flag back in the air. Thunder Bombers are away. Dan with a great restart. Already looking to the inside of the C4 as they come to the line. They throw it into turn one. Dan still digging hard on the inside to the numbers of the C4, but Casey with a big run on the outside down the backstretch. Here comes Tinker Roberts. He's going to try and go for second in three. Roberts can't make it stick. Dan prevails from the outside. Dan Lawson back up to second. Still on the back bumper of the C4, Casey Lawson. But Tinker again fighting with the 88 into the left rear, and Dan goes around off the turn two. Caution flag out as the 88 and 97 get together on the exit of two. Casey hits the restart zone. Green flag in the air. The Thunder Bombers are away again. Five laps complete. We've got seven to go. across the line going into turn one. Casey and Dan still bumper to bumper. Tinker Roberts hard charging in that 97, already around Overstreet, and now working on Thaxton for third. Up front, Casey continuing to fend off the 88 of Dan Lawson as the battle for third ensues. Tinker into the 28 of Thaxton. He bounces it off the wall, trying to keep it straight. Overstreet avoids him. No caution yet. We stay green. Now the pair of 28s, fourth and fifth. Overstreet for Saxton in fifth. The battle for the lead ensuing yet again. Casey Lawson, Dan Lawson. 1-2 as we just passed halfway. Dan Lawson all over the back bumper of that C4, trying to cut it underneath down the backstretch. Doesn't have the momentum, ducks it back into line. Now he'll throw it into three. Casey trying to guard that middle groove. Dan Lawson out of shape in three and off the exit of four. He'll drop back a couple of car lengths. The gap from the leaders, 0.5 seconds. Now Casey's out of shape off turn two. Dan Lawson with a run down the backstretch. He'll give a bump to Casey into three, move him up out of the way. Here comes Dan Lawson cutting it to the inside. Dan Lawson side by side with Casey Lawson at the line. Dan trying to slide up in front of him. Casey's gonna try and cross him over into the left rear of the 88 and bounces it off of him and they keep going. Casey will try and throw it down in turn three. Dan guards the lower groove. Bumper to bumper all forward. Now Dan Lawson holds the lead. Two laps to go. Casey trying to get that front end to stick. Up high off turn two. Tinker Roberts trying to close from third. Going into three and four. Dan Lawson fending off Casey Lawson as they come to the line. White flag in the air. One lap to go. Dan Lawson leads it. Casey Lawson second. Tinker Roberts third. Those three cars to settle it between them. As into the final two turns, Dan Lawson with 0.5 seconds over Casey. Off turn four to the checkered flag. Dan Lawson, your main event winner in the 88. Casey Lawson in the C4 second. Tinker Roberts the 97 third. And the battle for fourth will be won by Billy Thaxton in the 28T. He'll bring it home fourth. And the last car on track in fifth, David Overstreet in the 28-0. Again, your main event winner, the 88 of Dan Lawson. .602 crates getting ready to run next. That's Billy Rushton tonight. Cars doubling up. Helms and Rushton on the front row. Then Mart and Chris Patterson. Inside, outside, Butch Riddle, Brad Abercrombie, Dustin Sloan, Lucas Mott, the rest of the field. Helms hits the gas, and maybe a little too soon. Caution back out. We'll get them lined up and try it again. Car has to be completely past that green stripe going into three, so we'll line it up again. Helms and Rushton on the front row, Mart and Chris Patterson, row two. Butch Riddle, Brad Abercrombie, Dustin Sloan, Lucas Mott, the 602 field. See if we can get a good start this time. Helms approaching the restart zone, past the green stripe, and Rushton goes. So we'll try it up again. Helms and Rushton, that's an interesting front row. See what happens now. Now Helms goes. Green flag in the air. Green flag in the air, and we're underway. Helms and Rushton, 1-2. Martin, Chris Patterson behind him for third and fourth. Brad Abercrombie out of shape. Dustin Sloan trying to be on the move. Abercrombie on the outside prevails. Now a battle for the lead. Here comes Billy Rushton. Clears Helms off turn four. Billy Rushton the lead. Helms into the rear, into the 14, into the turn one wall. Everybody scatters behind him. Mart Patterson goes around. Everybody else scatters. Brad Abercrombie had to hammer the brakes. They've been the dominant force here at the Lawrence County Speedway, and they are One and two in points. Chris Patterson, the points leader, is Mart, who's second, hits the gas. Green flag back in the air. Mart with a good jump on Chris, holds the lead, and here comes the 14. Billy Rushton already up to fourth, getting around the 23 of Dustin Sloan. Rushton now going to work on the 41 of Brad Abercrombie. He dives to the inside, trying to slide up, not quite clear, and he gets clear. Billy Rushton up to the third spot, now going after the two Pattersons in front of him. Plenty of time to do it. He's got 10 laps to work with. Mark Patterson up high, Chris Patterson down low. That's first and second, but look out. Here comes a 14 of Billy Rushton in third, and he wants the lead back. Brad Abercrombie settling in fourth, Sloan fifth, and Mott sixth. Riddle at the tail end in seventh. Rushton continuing to close now on Chris Patterson, who kicks the rear end high and wide off turn four. Now here comes Rushton to the 14, dive bombing underneath for second. Chris bounces it off the turn two wall. Billy Rushton trying to dive underneath the P8 going into three. Lines up and sets up the pass. Chris out of shape. Billy Rushton up to second. Rushton now has seven laps to get after the P2 of Mark Patterson. And he's 1.1 seconds back. He's already chewed up, it looks like, around half of that. Caution flag out on the speedway. Car around in turn two, and that's going to bring Billy Rushton right back into it. Spin down low in turn two for the 41 of Abercrombie. Past the green stripe, here we go. Wait till the P2 goes. And feathers it, now he goes, green flag in the air. The 14, Billy Rushton with a problem on the start. Rushton pulling down low and takes it to the pits. Problems for the 14 of Billy Rushton as we stay green halfway for Mark Patterson and Chris Patterson in second. Dustin Sloan now up to third. Lucas Mott is fourth. Butch Riddle completes the top five as the Pattersons are long gone with first and second. Mark Patterson continuing to set the pace. As we're past halfway, five to go now. Mart with a 1.1 second advantage over Chris. Sloan is 3.7 back. Battle for fourth starting to heat up between Lucas Mott and Butch Riddle as they grow ever closer together. If Riddle can get a good run through the turns to get a charge at the M4. Up front, it's still Mart Patterson continuing to pace the field as he comes now to four to go. Chris Patterson chasing after him. Mark got to chew up some points, but he's not going to gain many with Chris right behind him. Now a good battle for third, heating up as Mott has gotten away from Riddle and now going after the 23 of Sloan. Two laps to go for Mark Patterson up front as Mott has two laps to get around Sloan for a podium position. Now here he comes off turn four. White flag will go in the air for that P2. One more lap to go for Mark Patterson, trying to pick up another win here at the Lawrence County Speedway. It has been a great season for Judge Patterson Racing. Rest of the field takes a white flag through the last two turns. Here he comes down the front stretch, the P2, Mark Patterson, your main event winner. The P8, Chris Patterson, second. The battle for third through the final two turns. Mott down low, Sloan up high. Sloan will grab the third spot. Mott will have to settle for fourth. Riddle in fifth. And Abercrombie, last car on track, will finish sixth. Billy Rushton seventh. And Josh Helms will round out the entire 602 field in eighth.